into this, cried Cindy. I said we could.
The idea for the webcam came from working with some graduate students in the College of Education who were in technology class. We know that when students improve their reading fluency and make fewer errors, they also improve their reading comprehension, which is a big goal. And so we've seen students, usually after only 3 to 5 weeks, improve significantly in the way that they reduce the number of errors that they make while they're reading. Students in fourth graders in the study went from making 5 errors to only 2, and results for second and third graders were really similar. Lots of times students hear themselves in their head while they're reading, but really seeing yourself read allows you to go back and check for those errors as they follow the passage. And in particular, students seem to enjoy seeing themselves. They can pause the video and look at what's going on, and then they get a chance to reflect and work with their teacher to help fix the mistakes they made.
When I read, I can hear myself reading. Then when I make mistakes, I can go back and redo. And if I don't know it, then I just skip and I go back to it and sound it out. And if I get the words right, I will say it, then I could get them all right.
Future things that are happening regarding the research are that we're particularly going to look at other groups. So some of the interest is in looking at students who are more at-risk readers rather than average readers, thinking that it might help support students who are at risk to prevent them from falling further behind in reading skills. We also haven't tried it a lot yet with secondary students and would like to see if maybe struggling readers at the secondary level benefit from reading to the webcam as well.